Samantala, naghain ang panibagong complaint affidavits ng human trafficking case ng Philippine National Police Criminal Investigation and Detection Group laban kay Cassandra Lee Ong ng Lucky South 99. Dahil sa mga supplemental o dagdag na complaint na isinumite ng PNP na reschedule sa November 18 ng preliminary investigation sa Justice Department. Hindi pa naman daw nababasa ng kapo ni Cassandra Ong ang mga isinumiting reklamo. Sa ngayon, nakakulong pa rin si Ong sa Correctional Institute for Women alinsunod sa kautusan ng House of Representatives.
It's just about what you would expect under ordinary detention circumstances. But it's still very humane. She's still being treated quite fairly there.